Hi, I'm Brian. Have you ever wanted to wear a bow tie but just don't know how to tie one? Think it may be too complicated? Not at all. I'm going to show you how to tie a bow tie in 6 easy steps. Let's get to it. And don't worry, you got this.
Once you've adjusted the tie to your neck size, lay it across your collar. Make sure one end is slightly longer. Take the longer end and cross it over and under the shorter end. Lay that end across your shoulder. Leave just a little excess. Take the shorter end, form a bow right across the collar. Take that longer end, lay it right across the bow. Bring the two ends of the bow together and slightly tug. Now this helps to open the rabbit hole behind the bow. Take that off hand, feed it through the rabbit hole till it's almost even with the bow up front. You may have to tug just a bit. Take the two looped ends and gently pull just to tighten. You want to make sure you have a clean, crisp bow. Now pull your collar down. Adjust that bow. Brush your shirt. Always remember, wrap your style with a bow.